Italy's first football news site Atalanta, Benevento, Bologna, Cagliari, Chievo, Crotone, Fiorentina, Genoa, Inter, Juventus, Lazio, Milan, Napoli, Roma, Sampdoria, Sassuolo, Spal, Torino, Udinese, Verona, Premier League, Liga, Bundesliga, other leagues. The 24th of November at 0800 Juve took on FC Barcelona a few nights ago as the game ended in a 0-0 draw. Even if this is a pretty decent scoreline for Juventus, it is certainly FC Barcelona who are much happier with this score as they have booked their ticket to the last 16 of the UEFA Champions League. Lionel Messi did not start the game for Barcelona as he only came on late in the second half. Both he and Paulo Dybala were quite quiet as the Argentine stars could not break the deadlock. As the game ended, Messi, Dybala and Higuain met up to discuss their current performances, the Argentina national team as well as their private lives according to Don Balan. Still according to the Spanish news site, Dybala would have also confessed the following that this current Juventus side can't compete for UCL title. The Bianconeri have been struggling of late as they are third in the Serie A standings behind Napoli and Inter Milan. Dybala also stated that they are going to have to improve a lot if they want to go deeper in the UCL competition as he views Barca, PSG, Real Madrid and Manchester City all a big step ahead of the Bianconeri. Dybala seems a little concerned of Juventus as his future remains in doubt. Comments powered by Discuss.